excited to see that we have a fig coming, but also here is a pepper that's been coming a while if you've been watching the garden updates. So this is my full garden. As you can see, the zucchini is kind of diseased, not producing anymore, but it's okay. The kale is not as much producing. There are a lot of cabbage moths flying around, which are those white butterflies. So yeah.